아버지가 가느냐면서요. No can be omitted. You can be omitted not to be polite. 아버지가 가냐면서요. 면서 is used to mean didn't you ask me? 느냐 is the same as if or whether in English in the indirect question. Didn't you ask me if my father is going 가냐면서요? 아버지가 갔냐면서요. Didn't you ask me if my father went? 아버지가 갈 것이냐면서요. Didn't you ask me if my father will go? 아버지가 가느냐니까요. No can be omitted. You can be omitted. You can be omitted not to be polite. 니까. Didn't I already ask you? 느냐 is the same as if or whether. This 냐니까요 is the same as did I ask you if your father is going? 가냐니까요. 아버지가 갔냐니까요. Did I already ask you if your father went? 아버지가 갈 것이냐니까요. Did I ask you if your father will go? 아버지가 가느냐고요. 냐고요 is didn't I say whether or didn't I say if your father is going? 아버지가 갔냐고요. Didn't I say whether your father went? 아버지가 갈 것이냐고요. You have 것이냐. 갈 것이냐고요. Didn't I say if your father will go? 아버지가 갈 것이냐고요. This is the same as Didn't I say whether your father will go? 아버지가 가냐니요. 니요 is used to express your surprise. How can you ask such a thing? You can add here no, but this can be omitted. 아버지가 가느냐니요. 아버지가 가냐니요. How can you ask whether my father is going? 아버지가 갔냐니요. How can you ask whether my father went? 아버지가 갈 것이냐니요. How can you ask whether my father will go? 아버지가 가냐는데요. 는데요 is used when somebody says something but you don't know why somebody said such a thing. So 아버지가 가냐는데요. Somebody ask whether my father is going but why I don't know why. 아버지가 갔냐는데요. Somebody ask whether my father went away, but I don't know why. 아버지가 갈 것이냐는데요. Somebody asked whether my father will go, but I don't know why he asked such a thing. And then, 아버지가 가냐는데요. My father asked whether I am going. 아버지가 갔냐는데요. My father asked whether somebody went away. 아버지가 갈 것이냐는데요. My father asked me whether I will go, but I don't know why.